In some old black and white movies, a very talented soprano would hit a high note and hold it until the wine goblets in the room shattered. Was this just a movie special effect? Or can glass really be shattered with the right pitch?